So we are here at the season 6 national finals. This year we have so many finalists in the national finals who are first timers, and the energy here in Brooklyn is killing it.
This year in particular has been very emotional, and the camaraderie is very high, and I think it's that high because the level of competition is that high.
Our first judge tonight is one of the most important people in the cocktail world, King Cocktail, Mr. Dale DeGroff. Our next judge, she is the owner of her own bar in Houston called Julep. She has been a finalist of Speedback, Abu Hueta. She is the owner and head chef of her own restaurant here in New York City, the Kingsley, Roxanne Spruance. And our final judge of the night, author of Punch, James Beard award-winning writer, Mr. Dave Wondridge.
Bartending world, you get a very lively crowd, you get all the fun people in the business, you get the best bartenders there are, and it's a hoot.
This is evidence of the effect that it's having on people.
What you see in this room today is people who enjoy the craft of what we're doing, the ladies showing what they can do, and awesome judges, awesome sponsors, people who are supporting, and that's, I think, our sense of bringing community is my favorite part of here.
Having this platform to work hard for something and prove something to yourself and to the people around you that are inspired by it is very important. And I love the platform, so I'm going to take every opportunity I can to get closer to that.
just the cherry on the fucking top.
I'm so glad that we were able to meet all of each other in Mexico before we came here, because all the competitors, like, we just bonded and we're all so tight-knit. Like, I'm okay with anyone taking it home tonight, but Chicago, I mean, holy shit, like, they came out.
Done. It's good.